Me and Andrew William. My name is Andrew Williams. I'm a carpenter. A lot of problems we find on the work site with extension is this. Whenever you plug it in like this, and you're using a drill, a screw gun, or whatever it is, you pull on it too much, it comes right out. So this is a problem we have on the construction site. Now, I came up with a little idea. This is a Similac, full pack. And this is the ordinary paint can. So what I did, I took the holder for the four-pack similar, and then I took the handle from the paint can, and this is what I came up with. So, in other words, you've seen a lot of this in work. We tie the extension like this. And what happened, extension get weak, the wire break into it, and it's, you know, and it becomes a hazard, we gotta throw it away. So, my idea that I came up with was this. Use a fullback from the Similac. There's a nice tight wedge between here and it's plastic. You lock the extension into one end and the opposite end, which is the male part of it, you lock it into this like this. Plug the extension in like this, nice and tight. Now this prevents the extension from getting into water or anything like that. So it's away from the slab, the floor, wherever you're working, it's away from it. Now the handle from the pink, and what I did, I bent it into like a nice hook. I take some electrical tape. Use electrical tape, taping on the edge. So make sure it's not sharp or anything like that. And I do another end. Prevent it from poking the wire or anything like that. Next step I did was put the hook into the Similac full pack, put it on another end, and that prevent extension from pulling apart. So this was my little idea, getting the extension away from the water and holding it together when you're working. Put it like this, it's on there, it's not touching the ground, it's not touching the water anymore. I hope you like my little idea.